Welcome to a new Draw My Life video.
Is it true that flamingos are pink because they eat prawns? There are different types of flamingos in the world. They're all ideal and they all have in common that awesome pink color that inspires so many t-shirt and phone case designers. The tone can go from the pale pink of a common flamingo to the salmon color of a flamingo from the Caribbean. But in reality, flamingos are not pink. When they come out of the eggshell, flamingos have gray, white, and brown feathers. That pink color, they get it from the carotenoids, a natural pink pigment present in their diet in little crustaceans and seaweed. The intensity of the pink color depends on the amount that they actually ingest. Carotenoids are chemical substances only produced by organisms that perform photosynthesis, such as seaweed or bacteria. They are pink, red, and orange due to their chemical structure. Those crustaceans flamingos eat have this pigment because they have ingested this bacteria of seaweed that synthesize it. Flamingos at the zoos would have a not very flashy white color if carers didn't add synthesized carotenoids. Curiously enough, this substance is the same that is added to sausages so that they have their characteristic color. Flamingos are interesting animals that fly in flocks that can have as many as a million individuals. They live in not very deep ponds to be able to catch the small crustaceans that stimulate that pink color. They submerge their curvy beaks on the bottom of the pond and move it from one side to another. Flamingos are filtering animals. That means they take in the water and food to later on throw it out of their bodies. Their beak has a unique design and their tongue has a very curious way of working. Lots of researchers compare it to the piston of a vehicle. They get food and water through the tongue in order to filter them later on. Truth is, it's very interesting and logical, don't you think? Did you already know where that pink color comes from?
If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it. And if you want to see more Draw My Life videos, subscribe to our channel. See you in the next episode.